I was sitting in my basement. I just rolled myself a taste of something green and gold and glorious to get me through the day. Then my friend yelled through the transom, grab your coat and get your hat, son. There's a nut down on the corner giving dollar bills away. But I laid around a bit and I had another hit, and I wrote myself a bomber. Then I thought about my mama. Then I fooled around, played around, jacked around a while, and then I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned and it rolled right by, rolled right on by. I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned. Oh me, oh my. Now it took 7 months of virgin just to get that local virgin with the sweet face up to my place to fool around a bit. The next day she woke up rosy and she snuggled up so cozy. When she asked me how I liked it, Lord, it hurt me to admit. I was stoned and I missed it. I was stoned and I missed it. I was stoned. I was stoned and I missed it. I was stoned. Oh me, oh my. Making no excuses for the many things I uses just to sweeten my relationships and brighten up my day. But when my earthly race is over and I'm ready for the clover and they ask me how my life has been, I guess I'll have to say I was stoned and I missed it. I was stoned. I missed it. I was stoned and rolled right by. I was stoned.
You can't sing like that condition.